Misty Copeland.
The next nominee for Best Revival of Musical is based on a ballet by choreographer Jerome Robbins and composer Leonard Bernstein. It finds three adventurous sailors in New York with only 24 hours shore leave. For one amazing night, they're swept off their feet by three beautiful and equally adventurous women. Together, they cover the Big Apple from Times Square to the Bronx, from the Battery to Brooklyn's Coney Island. Please welcome Tony nominee, Tony Yazbek, and the company of On the Town.
I used to think it might be fun to be anyone else but me. But now that I've found you, I've changed my point of view. A dime to be anyone else but me. What a day fortune smiled and came my way, bringing love I never thought I'd see. I'm so lucky to be me. I am simply thunderstruck at the change in my luck. You never dreamed you'd want me to. I'm so proud you chose me from all the crowd. There's no other guy I'd rather be. I could laugh out loud. I'm so lucky.
We'll find a romance and danger waiting in it beneath the Broadway lights.
We pair on a tussle and we look the best of the night.
Starlight nights,
New York, New York, a hell of a town. The Bronx is up, but the battery's down. The people ride in the hole in the ground. New York, New York, New York, it's a hell of a town.
News will be back with the legendary Tommy Tune plus performances from Gigi and American in Paris and on the 20th.